Hello and goodbye. Ow. I did not give you permission to smack me, but okay. All right. Oh, here's one over here. I was like, I'm not seeing any other precursor gems. There's one right here. Oh shit, I need fire. I'll wait for it to swing back, and then I'll get the refill on that that spray. Okay. I love this room too. This is a kind of a nice layout for this level. So essentially it's kind of like a maze, but at the same time it's just like a nice like big treasure room that you can explore. Now we get to the moving platforms where you gotta like glide across and there's gaps in between, obviously.
Dark Eagle is a dangerous toy you're playing with, Errol. This map of the prison shows 5 inmates who have been exposed to this disgusting Dark Ego. All have died save one. Your weapons program is a failure.
Count Vigor, you simply have no faith. This Jack person shows promise. The old hag Onan says he's special. What was that?
Ah, bugs! I hate bugs everywhere these days. What was I saying?
That was incredibly stupid of you, but thank you.
If we can find the secret of the precursors, we...
The secret is fear, and turning our warriors into weapons with Dark Eco. We'll need something powerful to defeat the Metalheads.
It will be your downfall. These Eco freaks will not save us.
Oh yeah, the roadmap to Jack. Nice going, little buddy. Give me a high claw.
High claw! Shit.
Good boy, Tick. No, these clothes won't fit me, but maybe Jack can use them.
See the way it's shrunk in his hand? Like, I know it was him, like folding it over, but still, like, it looks like it's shrunk. And that's all 55 gems for this area. What an accomplishment, right? So make sure I'm not missing anything of importance. So far, I see nothing.
I don't care what you say. We're doing our best.
Well, your best isn't good enough. Look, there are bugs even in your own establishment.
No! Dick?
That's how it's done. And you're next.
Everything I've worked for, gone.
Don't worry. I'll get that blowhard metal bug for what he did. But I gotta go save my friend Jack.
Foreshadowing. Foreshadowing.
Are you sure this is safe?
Trust me! You're looking radical, dude! Totally extreme!
Then lower away! This asshole is on a mission!
And it's totally possible!
Go!
He dies, the end.
I'm okay. I'm okay.
Alright. So now this is all gonna be very stealth. Like, this whole entire mission is, like, heavily relies on stealth. So, yeah. Oh, fucking... Right as I said that. Bye. Oh wait, shit. There's a cutscene here too, that he follows you. Yeah, here we go. I suppose the accelerate button was a little bit different for this one because, like I said, it's really dumb that you can accidentally miss cutscenes. And this part here is kind of annoying. Shit, I did it again. There's a cutscene that starts to play there, and then I keep accidentally skipping over it. There we go. There you go. Now we can continue. Like I said, I only want to use that rerun feature for when there's cutscenes that I want to, like, film and showcase. And the only other time I ever used that rewind feature was that really cheap death at the second tanker level. But other than that, like I said, it's a pure 100% no cut, no rewind feature playthrough. Like, I'm not gonna do it to reset myself after a fake out death or like a death like that. Like, I'm not gonna use it like to produce like ridiculous stuff. Sorry, I had a brain fart there. Plus, I'm just trying to concentrate on this guy. Perfect. Exactly what I wanted to do. Anything else in this area? No. Okay. Holy God, that was close. There's a, if I remember correctly, there's a mask in this level. Wait, shit. I wait for him to go around again. Alright, and now. Okay, have him loop around again. I'll move around one more time just because I want to double check to make sure there's nothing in here. I don't see anything else in this cell. Okay. Recharge my sprayer in this room. Nothing in this room. And go. Wait. No, it's just a sealed up area there. So we got a couple different ways we can go here. There's a bug up this way. Bug over this way. Ow. I know he's gonna come over to this area in a second. Oh shit, yep. Good thing I didn't jump down when I did. Going down. Or going up, actually. See, this is what we're not gonna do. Well, we actually are gonna do that, apparently. Because I just died.
Thank you.
Sorry, I had to sneeze there. So God, the amount of air that thing gave me. I forget how many guards are in this room. I think there's three of them. Actually, I think there's two of them. Three of them, yeah. You gotta find where the key is for the cell. Right here. Here it is. The aforementioned mask. This one is... the Jack mask. Cute. Oh fuck. As I say, it didn't save me getting that key. Oh. Well, it's a good thing he zapped me, because... That was such a delayed reaction on the flame there.
Once again, you have failed, and I must contemplate how to exact pay for your disservice.
Why is this jack creature so important? And that annoying orange fur bag, he's nothing but a trifle.
You have no idea how important they both are to the cosmos. Daxter must not be allowed to rescue Jack. Do you understand?
I will see to it personally.
Yes, but if you fail, maybe that orange rat can still be of service.
I will not fail. This isn't over yet.
If Daxter breaks the Eagle User out of prison, this Jack, I can still meet them both outside, in disguise. Yes, an old man would win their confidence. I can still get what I want.
And I will get this Daxter's head.
Let's try it, buddy. God, that was close. Okay, I got away from the turnaround again. Welcome to the annoying part of the entire game. On the contrary. That served as an excellent way to get some precursor gems. Thank you. So you gotta spin the thing around this way. What are you getting stuck on? There we go. Oh, okay. Somehow I got shocked when I fell into that instead of drowning. Weird. You know what, it's fine. I got two of the precursor orbs there, so it's fine. Why don't I focus on the precursor ores first, and then I'll get the bugs after. My problem is that the platform moves too fast, and apparently it can come out from underneath you, so. go, perfect. Now I'm just missing two. One more. Which... Yeah, that was worth it. Yeah, that was worth it. Okay, so double jumping is kind of what messes up the spinning. So if you double jump, then it's not going to count. There we are. Okay. This is the one that's kind of the trickier of the bunch. Because you have to spin all of these platforms to make a bridge to get across all the way to the other side of the room. So, welcome to my nightmare. Then again, this isn't even really as bad as the real nightmare coming up here in just a few minutes.
yeah. Let's see what's on the tube tonight. Boring, boring. Seen it. Rerun. Hated it. Boring. I was up for that part. Whoa! Sorry, ladies. I didn't know crimson girls took showers. Jack! I'm coming for you, buddy! Hang on! Just checking.
Okay. This next one here. This thing. Remember when I told you that one minigame from way earlier on in the game didn't even scratch the surface of how frustrating these things get? I give you my eternal nightmare. The reason I say that is because sometimes these things, they overlap, like that one that just did. No fucking way I just first tried that. There is no way I just first tried that, bro. Okay. The boss fight, this next boss fight, well, this next part, I should say, should take a little bit. This final part should take a little bit. So, we're gonna get to the finale now.